I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be
Oh, good day, sir.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was. But I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be...
Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debts? How nice of you. Ha! The city could use more good Samaritans like yourself. I have a few other debts to collect. Maybe you could save me the trouble.
I don't know what possessed you to do such a thing, but I thank you, sir. 1,000 times.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences and be removed from your home. It's not complicated.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was, but I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family.
Might I have a word? Name's Dobby Carter. Couldn't help but notice you're getting involved in the goings-on in our borough. Thought we might be of service to each other.
What is happening here?
Ever since the war kicked off, merchants have been demanding high prices for the good of the cause. Profiteering is what that is. It's high time the folks round the way got a fair shake.
How can I help?
That easy. That's a change. Set these up nearby when you get a chance. It's part of a bigger plan I got. Come see me when you're done. Merchants are still gouging people around here. We'll talk again soon.
Anything. We'll take any.
These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away. We could take just enough to fill our belts. This is for the night.
Too many eyes on us.
You certainly don't disappoint. People are standing up all over the place. We're almost there.
Mister, please, can you help? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Stranger, this food will sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right. Mister, please! Praise be to God! I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me! I mean only to sell my produce in the borough! Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back! I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone!